Welcome back to Married Corp for my Dead is Dead, episode 2, day 2, with my son Alessandro. Say hi, Alessandro.
Hi, Alessandro.
Okay.
Hi, Alessandro.
In the last episode, we had to make it through the night. We're looking for a town. We can't find anything. It's a horrible seed, and I almost died. So I'm going to go north and see what we have up there. Yeah, the sun is awake. It's daytime, yeah. Now the zombies don't run. So, gosh, I really could. I could use all that duct tape.
I don't need that
duct tape. We need to find a town, Alessandro. You think we'll find a desert town up north? What do you think? Any eggs in this bird nest? Nope. Whoa, that's a white walker. I'd make a new bow and arrow.
You know what's happening? What if I run away from this?
That's a big mountain. That's a big mountain. Oh, that's wasteland. We don't like that. We go this way. Ooh, backpack.
Oh no.
What's your... Ooh, there's a White Walker zombie. What's your favorite zombies in this? What's your favorite zombies?
No zombies. I am the baby. Get in the goosey.
Uh-oh, what am I... Oh, I made two of those. We need to find a town. There's no town anywhere. Oh, there's birds this way. We don't like zombie birds. White Walker. There's another deer. Ah!
That's why it's
called deer. Ah, yeah, he fell down. Oh, that's right. I don't need paper. I do need animal hide.
Look, Daddy.
Ooh, a bone. Yeah.
That's cool.
Okay, come on. Please have a town somewhere. Really don't want to make a house out in the middle of nowhere. Alessandro, what are you doing? Lots of running. We don't like that wasteland.
Uh-oh.
You know what? I'm... Oh, he's still hunting me. This is the land. Ooh, I'm cold now. This is the land that has the dogs. So I'm going to. I don't want to die by a dog again, so. I think what I'll do is make some spikes. That way, if the dogs come, I'll throw the spikes down. Is that another trader down there? This is nothing but traders everywhere. This is nothing but traders. Yeah, that's another trader. We want a town, not traders. Oh, we have to be on the lookout for dogs. Those dogs got us last time. Oh! Looks like a town up there. Might not be a good one, but at least it's a town. You see it? Ooh, there's desert over there. That's a little bitty town. We'll go take a look. I'm gonna die on cactuses. I need to watch where I'm running. I could really use a pill. Food to eat in cans. We're gonna try to make it to this town, see what's in it. Puffs, yeah, that says puffs. Okay, there's a couple houses. There's another deer. I'm almost out of arrows. Construction, Craggle. Scrap down. Need animal hide. Make the leather. Whoa! Holy cow, that scared me. That was a farmer Craggle, the Skeletor. Getting out of there. Yeah, He snuck up on us.
Yes, there's a crack in the rock from here. It got you and knocked you down. There's a crack down too. It set you down and knocked it set you down. And the crack will run. Then we can run as a...
Let's see, what do we got
it's
in this town? Yeah, I'm trying to run past that guy. My health is so low, I need to eat food or find a pill to heal up. There's desert over there. I love desert. Some houses. Looks like a big school over there. Houses. And there's craggles up this way. Got a water tower. Yes, yeah, that's a school. Let's see what's up this way by the water tower.
I see a bird.
Yeah, it's a zombie bird.
If you don't want to get
hit. I don't want to get hit by that zombie bird. Crawling craggle. Water tower. Ooh, there's a field of corn over there. That's good. I don't have any space right now. Ooh! Ooh, popping pills! Oh yeah, we need popping pills. That's so I can get bandages. I need to get band-aids in there. That's where you get band-aids.
Is a Roku zombie in there?
I hope there's not a Roku zombie in there. There's a playground. Is that a playground? Yeah, we need to go in there. Do something in this town. It's not the greatest. At least I can get some stuff going. Ooh, what's that? That's a trader town. Look at that. Wow, this is long. This goes for a while. Wonder if we should shack up in the hotel. That might not be a good place to shack up. Let's go look over this hill. See what we got. Last time I went to look over a hill, I died from dogs, so I'm gonna stay on this road. You think there's a desert over this hill? Maybe. Ooh, there's another deer. We could use that. Ooh, good shot. Gonna make him disappear again like magic. Okay, what can we see? A big lake. It's a big lake, Alessandro. That's it. A big lake. The desert's far, far away over there. Oh, here comes a zombie. We don't want to mess with you. Alright. I think I'll set up in this town. Need to find a place to live at, though. Where should we live? Where should we live, Alessandro? Should we live in the hotel? Or in a building? Ooh, yes. Where that?
In a big giant tower.
A big giant tower?
Yes,
there's no big giant tower. That's a big building there. What about that little building? How about that? No, that's broken. They're all broken. You want to live in that building?
No.
No? Let's go look over here. Wow, there's craggles everywhere around this place. Take that off. Holy cow. How about in that building?
No.
That's a hotel. Okay, we gotta pick something close. How about this? Ooh, potatoes. Yes. Potatoes, corn, I can make stew right off the bat. Yeah. How about we're gonna live in this house right there. We'll live in that house. It's right in front of the corns. Ooh, gotta be careful though. Gotta clean these zombies out. Only got 10 arrows.
Yeah, he's a beetle.
Maybe we go in the back door. This place out so we could live in it. Let's do something real quick. Gotta make sure there's no zombies in here. Gotta make sure it's clear, we have to. Or else the zombies would come after us. Maybe there's books. Yay, rabbit. recipes. Okay, we gotta clear it out and then we'll loot it. There might not be any zombies in here. I haven't seen one yet. Maybe they heard us coming and ran away. Or we picked a really good place to live. Any medicine in there? We don't have room. We'll get that later. Uh-oh. Telephone. Okay, we're back. Whoever that was didn't want to say anything. They interrupted our game. You think there's a zombie in the garage? Oh, we already went in the garage. But upstairs. Upstairs, zombie? I heard somebody making noise. Nobody up here. Okay, let's put some of this here and we'll make a couple chests. All right, this is gonna be our house, Alessandro. For now. Let's see, where we wanna put our chests. Let's just make it in here. Get a door. Door on. With corn and potatoes, we should be able to make some stew. So let's see. Put all this. Keep that. Uh-oh, I hear them. Leather. We'll go ahead and put the food and stuff together with that. Put a torch up. Okay, now we can go loot the house. Hear him outside. I'm definitely gonna stay crouched. You hear him? I hear him coming. Oh, it's a big line of them outside. Ooh, we don't want to mess with them. Oh, no! Oh, that was a big Roku one. Yeah, he busted in my house. Look at him. They busted in my house. Oh, what are you doing, you crazy zombies? They're destroying the house. Look at them, a whole bunch of them. Put them on the spikes. Big Roku one's gotta still be inside.
I'm scared.
I could hear it walking.
It's scary.
Where'd it go? Where is it? Oh, it must have went upstairs. No, that's not the Roku one. I don't know where that Roku one went. Here. Let's see what's in these. You don't like it? Is it scary? They all came as soon as I moved in the house. That's not nice. I was just looting. They broke down my new door. Oh, there she is. There's the Roku one. The big one. Oh, I'm out of energy. Oh, and there's another one that spawned. Go on the spikes. This way. This way. I'm out of energies. Go on the spikes. I need energies. This Roku one is tough. Come on! Oh, if it hits me, I'm so dead. Got an idea. I got an idea. Should have did this before. Oh no, she's in the house now. Oh, about time.
It's crawling.
It's crawling. It's crawling in the house. It's got a leg missing. Oh, they destroyed the house. I gotta build it up. That was a scary one, huh? Gotta put doors on. God, those craggles are stinking up the house. Okay, we were looting stuff. That was scary. Oh, pills.
I told you.
Get a drink of water with them. I got it, the Roku one, I got it. It's all gone. It blew up, yeah. It's gone. The Roku one's all gone. Day two, and not really doing very good. Let's see if we can recover this game. We found the town. I gotta get healed up and then clear out the popping pills maybe tomorrow. Gotta get some more wood. Get some more wood, do little repairs to the house. This is not a good town. I don't know if I could, if I make it to day seven, this might not be a good place to do it. I think I've only got one metal pipe. Can't make a forge if that's all I have. Ooh, my stone axe is almost gone. Let's see, I need miner 69er. Miner 69er. Oh, what happened with that? That was weird. one more thing of clay and go back into the house. It's almost time for zombie running. Where is it? There we go. Get in there. There's lots of zombies out by the house. Let's see. Let's pair that up. Prepare this. Should have put my stuff upstairs. I didn't even think of that. Didn't even think of that. I would have been better off.
I don't
know. I'm going up the stairs. I'm gonna look. Let me move up here. This might be a better place. Let's see, chest. Yeah, we're gonna move upstairs. That'd be better. Just move everything up here. Put the food. Put the bones and turds. Put that in there. Put that with that. Ooh, can't see. Hard to see. That way if the zombies come and they're downstairs. I could chop that out. That way they can't get me up here. What do you think of that idea? Is that a good idea? Is that a good idea? Move upstairs. It's a good idea. A good idea. Put that in there. See those? Those put those over there. Make a little. This is for the campfire right here. Cooking grill. Some bacon and eggs. How are we looking on food? Oh, we're not looking good. Water. Okay, Alessandro, I think we're set up for this now. We're in the house. Uh-oh, what did I just hit? Okay. Oh, I know what I can make, some candles. Make 5 candles. Making 5 candles in my little rinky-dink house. In my crappy town. Oh, I would love to find a desert somewhere with the town. Cannot stand that or this. Let's see. Maybe hit the popping pills tomorrow, doing some looting around this little town. There's not much to loot. But we'll go through and clear it out. Clear what we can out. Let's see. Level 3, not doing good with only level 3 on day 3, but run around in the woods forever. So we'll try to get set up, see what happens. So I'm going to put some candles up here. I'm going to call this a night. This would be Episode 2, we're on day 3, next episode. I died in day 3 last series, so let's see if I can make it longer than day 3. Thanks for watching. This is Married Corp and Alessandro. Come here, Alessandro, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Say bye, zombies.
Bye.
Say it loud.
Bye, Gigi.
Bye, Gigi. Okay, see you guys.